Yeah. All right, man, it's Saturday morning. It's June 19th. It's a little before 5 o'clock. And I'm heading in the end of the shrubbery there, you know. So check out some a bluff action. It's about, I don't know, 73 degrees, dead calm. It's quiet, I ain't hear no whippoorwills or nothing, man. I don't know what the hell's going on. But hey, heading down the hill. It hasn't rained in a few days, so it's pretty damn dry. Which means less deadly slippage. It looks just a little bit brushy. Well, I got a bluff line above a bluff line. Gotta go down below this one before I can get to the other target. Well, in the first place, I thought there might be an exposed bluff. Was no go. So it's on to the next one. A couple of days away from, 2 or 3 days away from official summer. And spider webs are coming along nicely. Not terrible, but oh, they will be. Working my way out to a point. Hopefully. Right here. A few turplets have awakened. I believe this is the end point of the point. As far as I can go, there's a blackberry bush right there, so you know, I could survive here with a bushcraft action. Then below we got a west fork of Horsehead Creek. I do hear some water down there.
Hey, it's about 5:40. About 15 minutes till sunrise official. Of course, we won't be coming up above that ridge till 6:15 or so, I don't know. I think it's about 73 degrees. Just a very slight breeze. Humidity's not too bad. I mean, I'll take it. Bugs are a little bit of a nuisance, but they ain't too bad. Oh boy, hey. Thank you. It's 6:25. The sun is just about to come up over the ridge. I'm getting about 70 degrees. Feels good. Feels damn good. Well, it's 7:20, man, and I'll just look at this morning. I might just look at it. Just look, man. How are you looking? Have you looked at it? I'm looking at it. So there's another little shelf right down there. That ain't too far, but go over the top of this rock right there and see. There we go. Let's see just how far down is it? Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm pretty good drop, I guess. And the slips. Dandelions in the tree, Rambo style, and catches himself. And he's okay. There's a big ass pine tree up there, man. I was a biggin. Oh yes, the remnants of the deadly cobra. Still appears to be alive in some sense. Yes.
It's 8 o'clock. The breeze has picked up nicely. And I'm gonna move down the bluff line to the south. Blueberries. And look, perturbation. Yeah, it tastes all right. Trickle in the hollow there, but I must of course go around. Damn it. And yes, it's a boulder. There is the creek below. Looks like it might plunge headlong over an edge. Right about there. Nice to hear blue jays. That's a nice little hunk of shrubbery here. Mostly hardwoods, interspersed with some pines. Commingling together. Oh yeah. Oh man. That's good water, man. I got it out of that ditch back there, bushcraft. Filtered it through a bunch of dead leaves, man, and it's good to go. Hell yeah. Looks like a pretty good indication a bear's been through here. Big flat rock was right there. Flipped it over. I don't believe there's any other animal that can easily do that. Except a human. And I didn't do it. Got a little outcropping down here to check out. For sure. There's them puppies. The rare creeping daisy. So rare is it. This is only the second time I've seen them in the wild. So damn wild is it. And his lips. About 76 degrees now, I believe. Lots of cool bluffs over there. You can't really see them due to the haze and the shadows. They won't be available until later today, and I'll be long gone. Yeah, it I breeze, man. I feel damn good. I feel so damn good. Only thing is, it's blowing in my back. I need it blowing in my face every day. I'm seeing more and more poultice. Poultice here. Poultice there. All about me are the poultice. It's 9:20, 77 degrees.
I'll do it for 40.